Eden can speak both Thai and English because his dad is English and his mom is Thai. How can you form a sentence like this? How can you connect ideas like this? By the end of this lesson, you will understand. So watch to the end. สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome back to Learn Thai with Mod.com with me, Crew Mod. If you would like to speak Thai like a native Thai with confidence, you are at the right place. Please follow me on my YouTube channel Thai with Mod if you haven't done so. Also our Facebook page Learn Thai with Mod and Instagram. I'll put the links below this video as well. So in this lesson, I would like to show you how to form sentences and connect ideas like a native Thai speaker. What you need is conjunctions. And what is a conjunction? A basic purpose of a conjunction is to combine words, clauses, or phrases or sentences together. For example, the word and, but, because, before, after, although. Those teeny tiny words, but they are important because they help you connect ideas and sentences together. So today, I would like to start with the most basic conjunction, which is and. Is it too simple? Well, did you know that the word and in Thai, there are 3 different words. And many students, especially beginners, are confused when to use each word correctly. So today I would like to clarify the confusion. So shall we get started? Before we get into this lesson, I would like to talk about our online group course. If you feel like studying Thai on your own at home alone doesn't take you to your Thai language goal, please join our online group course on Zoom. We have different courses for different levels: beginner, upper beginner, intermediate, upper intermediate. And we open a new class every month, so I will put the link under this video. If you're interested, you can get assessment test. Just send back your responses and we'll get back to you, give you feedback which course is suitable for your Thai level. And I hope we can help you learn Thai and see you in our class. All right, so now let's have a look what are the 3 words in Thai language that we use for the conjunction and. The 3 words are กับ แล้วก็ and the last word is และกับ แล้วก็และ What is the difference? Let's start with the word กับกับกับ means and. We use the word กับto connect 2 words, 2 little words. For example, Eden can speak Thai and English. So you combine joining Thai and English. So 2 words. In Thai, this sentence is Eden พูดภาษาอังกฤษกับภาษาไทยได้เอเดนพูดภาษาอังกฤษกับภาษาไทยได้ภาษาอังกฤษกับภาษาไทย so see 2 short words. Example 2, we are going on holiday in Phuket and Phanga. So you see Phuket and Phanga, 2 little short words. So we use กับ to join these words. เราจะไปเที่ยวภูเก็ตกับพังงาเราจะไปเที่ยวภูเก็ตกับพังงา see ภูเก็ตกับพังงา two short words, we use gặp. Let's do one more example. Tàu gặp hội thác. Krai klan rêu quả gắn. Tàu gặp hội thác. Krai klan rêu quả gắn. Tàu trở chỗ hội thác snail. Trở chỗ and snail. Tàu gặp hội thác. Krai klan rêu quả gắn. Who moves faster? So klan actually means to crawl. So you use with tàu and hội thác. Krai klan rêu quả gắn. Who moves or who crawls faster? So the subject of this sentence, tàu gặp hội thác. Turtle and snail. Alright, we now understand when to use gặp correctly. Let me repeat, only use gặp to connect two short words. Now, you know gặp means and. You can also use gặp in the phrase both A and B. Both A and B, so the word both A and B in Thai, we add the word thắng, high tone, thắng, thắng, that's right, thắng A gặp B. Thắng A gặp B. So that's for both. So let me show you some examples. Both my husband and I are vegetarian. Both my husband and I. So this phrase, thắng sámi gặp chắn. Thắng sámi gặp chắn are vegetarian. Bên măng xã vĩ rát. Let me repeat. Thắng sámi gặp chắn bên măng xã vĩ rát. Thắng sámi gặp chắn bên măng xã vĩ rát. Example 2. Both Tom and Bob are learning Thai with Krul Mot. Both Tom and Bob in Thai. Thắng Tom gặp Bob. Thắng Tom gặp Bob gam lăng riêng phà xà Thai gặp Krul Mot yu. Are learning Thai with Mot, right? Gam lăng, do something, yu. This is the pattern we use to form something is taking place right now. So the whole sentence, thắng Tom gặp Bob gamlang rian phasa thai gap krumot yu. Example 3. Jane is going out with both Bob and Tom at the same time. How do you ask this question in Thai? You know the part both Bob and Tom has to be thang Bob gặp Tom, right? So now let's make this question together. Jane is going out. Jane, kop gặp mean you see somebody or date somebody. Kop gặp somebody. Jane kop gặp both Tom and Bob. Thang Tom gặp Bob at the same time. พร้อมกันเจนคบกับทั้งทอมกับบ๊อบพร้อมกัน and you want to make it a question หรอ because you heard some rumors and you assume and you want to confirm this news, this idea, we use หรอ question word. Let me repeat. เจนคบกับทั้งทอมกับบ๊อบพร้อมกันหรอ answer yes ใช่Answer no. Alright. So, both A and B. Thang A gặp B. Okay, now we are moving on to the word แล้วก็. Please focus on the pronunciation first. แล้วก็. แล้วก็ แล้วก็ means and. When to use แล้วก็ แล้วก็ is used when you connect phrases or sentences. For example, Anne likes to watch movies on Netflix and cook vegetarian food on weekends. So you see this sentence, we combine watch movies on Netflix and cook vegetarian food on weekends. So phrases instead of just short words. In Thai, Anne ชอบดูหนังใน Netflix. Anne ชอบดูหนังใน Netflix. แล้วก็ทำอาหารมังสวิรัต cook vegetarian food. ทำอาหารมังสวิรัต on weekends วันเสาร์อาทิตย์ One more time. Anne ชอบดูหนังใน Netflix.แล้วก็ทำอาหารมังสวิรัตวันเสาร์อาทิตย์ So you see ดูหนังใน Netflix and then we join with ทำอาหารมังสวิรัต phrases two phrases join it with แล้วก็ Okay now let me show you one more example Aiden can speakBoth Thai and English because his dad is English and his mom is Thai. So this is quite a long sentence. Let's do it short phrase by short phrase. First part, Aiden can speak both Thai and English.So remember we just did the word both A and B previously. ทั้งภาษาไทยกับภาษาอังกฤษ That's right. Aiden พูดทั้งภาษาไทยกับภาษาอังกฤษได้ Right? The word can. When you want to explain that someone can do something, you put ได้ after the sentence. Becauseเพราะ or เพราะว่า in spoken Thai the r sound is dropped so you might hear we just say เพราะว่า his dad is Thai and his mom no sorry his dad is English and his mom is Thai พ่อของเขาเป็นคนอังกฤษ his dad is Thai his dad is English พ่อของเขา his dadN is คนอังกฤษ English and his mom is Thai so the part his mom is Thai แม่ของเขาเป็นคนไทยแม่ของเขาเป็นคนไทย now joining these phrases we join with the word แล้วก็พ่อของเขาเป็นคนอังกฤษแล้วก็แม่ของเขาเป็นคนไทยNow let me repeat the full sentence. Aiden พูดภาษาอังกฤษกับภาษาไทยได้เพราะว่าพ่อของเขาเป็นคนอังกฤษแล้วก็แม่ของเขาเป็นคนไทย You see that in this sentence we use both กับ to join short words and แล้วก็To connect phrases. I would like to show you one more example so you understand this idea. I think it's simple enough for you to understand, but I would like you to practice so you can also learn new words. Next example, in Thai first. ฉันพยายามไม่กินอาหารขยะเพราะว่ามันไม่มีประโยชน์แล้วก็ทำให้ฉันอ้วน So let's see the meaning of this sentence. ฉันพยายามไม่กินอาหารขยะ I พยายาม try try to achieve something. ไม่กิน not eat. อาหารขยะ junk food. อาหาร food ขยะ junk. ฉันพยายามไม่กินอาหารขยะ I try not to eat junk food. เพราะว่า because มันไม่มีประโยชน์ it is or it has no benefits so ไม่มี don't have ประโยชน์ benefits แล้วก็ and ทำให้ฉันอ้วน it makes me fat ทำให้ make ฉันมีอ้วน fat or gain weight ฉันพยายามไม่กินอาหารขยะเพราะว่า because มันไม่มีประโยชน์แล้วก็ทำให้ฉันอ้วน so you see connect phrases มันไม่มีประโยชน์แล้วก็ทำให้ฉันอ้วน now we are at the word number 3 the word และ high tone และ when do we use the word และ for the meaning and the word และ is actually formal very formal and only used in writing and when you use the word let you can use for both and then so I am not going to show you any examples in this lesson because we focus on improving your speaking Thai so let you will never hear a Thai use this word in everyday lifeNow, I would like to move on to the second meaning of กับ and แล้วก็ That's right! There is a second meaning of both words. So, I think during the first part of this lesson, some of you might already have questions about the word กับ Does it mean with? And แล้วก็ Does it mean and then? You got it right. So,Gap has the second meaning, it means with. And แล้วก็ has the second meaning, it means and then. So, example, do you want to go with me and John? In Thai, คุณอยากไปกับผมกับจอห์นไหม? คุณอยากไปกับผมกับจอห์นไหม? It sounds, okay, first gap is for with.And the second gap is for and, but as I mentioned, the word gap is used to connect two words, right? But in this context, in this sentence, it's a repetition, too many gap in one sentence. So in this case, you can use แล้วก็ for the word and to join two short words.Do you want to go with me and John? คุณอยากไปกับผมแล้วก็จอห์นไหม? That sounds much better than saying กับ twice. First กับ is for with and then use แล้วก็ for and. And next, the word แล้วก็ is used for and then. So if I say, we will eat and then go shopping. เราจะไปกินข้าว we'll go to eat and then go shopping แล้วก็ไปซื้อของเราจะไปกินข้าวแล้วก็ไปซื้อของ so แล้วก็ here is for and then can we use กับ for and then no you cannot so for and then you can only use แล้วก็ orLet if you write. Now, I would like to share a tip with you that you will not find or you don't find in a textbook about the word แล้วก็. All right? In spoken Thai, you know, in spoken Thai, Thai people like to shorten words, like to make changes,And oh, you learn from the videos and you learn from some books, But when you actually hear Thai people speak, why is it different? Because there are always some exceptions, casual ways to say things. And that happens to the word แล้วก็ as well. So, the word แล้วก็ when it is used in spoken Thai, แล้ว and ก็ can be separated. Yes, so แล้ว and ก็ can be separated by the subject of the sentence. So let me show you an example. If you say they got married last month, and then they got pregnant immediately. Okay, let's have a look how we say this in Thai. They got married last month. พวกเขาแต่งงานกัน got married, แต่งงาน, but we add กัน for like telling relationship, two people do something to each other. พวกเขาแต่งงานกัน last month, เดือนที่แล้ว. พวกเขาแต่งงานกันเดือนที่แล้วAnd then they got pregnant immediately. แล้วพวกเขาก็ you see? แล้วพวกเขาก็ So แล้ว and ก็ are separated by the subject พวกเขาแล้วพวกเขาก็ท้องทันทีท้อง mean get pregnant. แล้วพวกเขาก็ท้องทันที The full sentenceพวกเขาแต่งงานกันเดือนที่แล้วแล้วพวกเขาก็ท้องทันที So this is how we sometimes use the word แล้วก็ in spoken Thai แล้ว and ก็ are separated by the subject But if you want to say แล้วก็พวกเขาท้องทันที That is fine too I just tell you the secret how we speak inReal Thai. The last example. Karen broke up with Anne and then went to date Jane immediately. Karen เลิกกับ Anne. Karen เลิกกับ เลิกกับ mean broke up with somebody. Break up with somebody. Karen เลิกกับ Anne. แล้วเขาก็ไปคบกับเจนทันทีแล้วเขาก็สิแล้วเขาก็ separate the word แล้ว and ก็ are separated แล้วเขาก็ไปคบกับเจนทันที So I hope now you understand the differences between the word กับ and แล้วก็ also the word และ and learned how to use these words correctlyAnd before I go, I would like to leave you with a sentence for you to practice. And please leave your translation in the comments. And I would get back and check if your answer is correct. The sentence is, Bob will go to meet Jane and Tom. And then they will go to buy food and take pictures at a market.Simple and easy, right? So please leave your answer in the comment section and I will tell you if you pass the test. Okay, and the next conjunctions that I will be talking in the next lesson will be the word therefore or the word so. Therefore and the word so. Again, this conjunction has two different words that we use in everyday life and I will put the link here to the next lesson as well so you can continue learning to form sentences and connect ideas like native Thai speakers and don't forget if you would like to improve your Thai or start learning Thai with a guide and a teacher join our online group course on Zoom Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next lesson. สวัสดีค่ะ. Bye bye.